why me? I've always been the athletic and sporty type. I'm a regular at the gym and I eat really healthy. So where did I go wrong? Like, what did I do to deserve to have this tumor growing inside my left breast? I'm used to seeing, you know, people with breast cancer 50 years